The kids are working the sound controls tonight. They're working the lighting booth. They're in the spot booth. They're backstage. They're operating the curtain. They are dealing with all the props, the costumes, the makeup. It's really a great learning environment, so that's something that we're very proud of here. And if you enjoyed tonight's performance, please share with your friends and family and across all of your social media platforms. Thank you so much for coming to company, and we would love to see you all back for our spring show, Something Rotten. Something Rotten was a smash on Broadway in 2015, nominated and won multiple Tony Awards. It's the funniest show I have ever seen, and it's kind of a spoof on Shakespeare set in the Renaissance with a lot of tap numbers, so we're really excited to start that. There is a little flyer in your program about it, so you can save the date. And from all of us here at Boca Raton, thank you so much for coming.
Hey, Bob, it's Peter. Get those girls out of your bed and pick up the phone, will ya? Oh, God, I'm so envious and cannot even talk right now. Call me.
Hi, Robert. It's April. Oh, I forgot what I was going to say.
Hi, Bobby, it's Amy. I just wanted to let you know that if I'm late to the surprise party tonight, please tell Paul that I'm... Oh. Wait, you're not supposed to know that there's a... Judy? No, oh, Judy!
Oh, I'm afraid I dialed the wrong number.
But just ignore this call. Oh, God. You're never gonna believe what I just did.
Yo, Bob. It's Marta. Long time.
No, here.
Well, the doctor said false alarm. I'm not pregnant. So, hey, feel free to return my calls again, huh?
Hi, this is Bob. Yes, today's my birthday. And yes, you may leave a message about how happy you are that I'm turning 35. And whatever you're calling about, my answer is yes.
Hey, Bob, take our time, too.
Here's your Paul and me. If I give you, I would take it back and get the money. It costs so much, I fainted.
It's not, Robert. It's a sweater.
You told him what it was. Well, when I saw the price tag, I thought it was a house. Miss. Miss, you. Yes, you. Tell him to take yours back and get the money. It's not the gift that counts, it's the cost.
Who is that?
That is I, miss. I am very rich, and I am married to him. And I'd introduce him, but I forgot his name.
Honey, I'm your turn to the day, old man.
David is now going to deliver our greeting. Go on, sweetheart.
Robert, happy birthday. From us.
Happy birthday!
May this year bring you fame, fortune, and your first wife.
Yeah!
Listen, I'm fine without the three.
You bet your ass, baby.
You gotta admit that superciliously.
Oh, isn't she darling with all that free hair?
She's a great kidder. See what I mean?
All right, let's cut out the many happy returns, and that is enough about me. I'm just indeed lucky to have all of you. I mean, when you've got friends like mine.
Happy birthday, Robert!
Blow out your candles and eagle wings! Don't tell your wish or it won't come true!
You have to close your eyes and blow them all out.
Be sure you make it a good one, Robert. He still gets your wish. He still gets his wish.
He does?
That must be any rule.
Sure you do.
Don't believe a word of it.
Of course you do.
Oh, I know what I would. Actually, I didn't wish for anything.
He's kidding. You gotta be kidding.
Anyway, don't tell him. Tell him it's dirty. They say you're not supposed to tell him.
Paul's right. Don't tell him.
Anyways, Robert, you're in your prime. 35.
Here's the question. You don't tell a person's age at our ages. Bobby.
Bobby.
Bobby, baby.
Bobby, Bobby.
Bobby. Robert, darling. Bobby.
Try it for
Bobby, baby.
That's what it's really about.
the hell is that noise?
There ain't a queen in the building down the street. We're tearing it down.
Taxi! Taxi! Oh, please, please!
Will you stop blowing that horn, you yo-yo?
Paul, what is that noise?
I didn't hear anything.
Stop taking the phone.
I'm getting it.
It'll wake the kids. It'll wake the kids.
Manicotti!
Manicotti! One teaspoon of manicotti!
I get the impression you guys are on diets.
Not me, Sarah.
Look at these cans! You can put your fist in them! That's how much weight I lost.
She always does that. Look, I can put my fist down my pants too, you know?
She thinks I do. She thinks I buy that.
Darling, I've lost 8 pounds already.
It's these magazines, Robert. Have you ever looked at any of these women's magazines? Pages and pages of pies, cakes, roasts, and potatoes. I bet Sarah subscribes to about 40 magazines. It's a sickness. We're up to our ass in magazines.
I read them all.
Don't.
Do.
Look, Miss Robert. Wrestling. She even subscribed to a magazine on wrestling.
Karate! It's not wrestling. It's karate.
Wouldn't you like to see it? All those fat bras in the gym learning karate? What wouldn't you give to see that?
Strangely enough, darling, I'm terribly good at it.
How long have you been studying it?
Oh, who asked that question? Oh, Robert, 7 months.
Show us some karate.
No. Do you want some more coffee, Robert? You, Harry?
No, I want some karate. I want to see how my body is being
moist.
No.
Do one thing.
No!
Come on, Sarah. I really would give anything to see you do just one. I bet you're excellent. Hey, I'll be your partner.
No, oh, Harry, this is embarrassing.
Come on.
All right. One throw.
Hooray!
Harry, do you want to sit over there?
Where?
There.
All right, I'm here. Now what?
Thank you.
Could I get another bourbon?
I think I meant that in reverse. Sorry, grateful, regretful, happy. Why look for answers when none occur? You'll always be what you always were. Wish has nothing to do with, all to do with her.
Where the hell are you?
Out here.
For Christ's sake, what are you doing out here?
Oh, it is so great to have a terrace in this city. Wow.
Really? We just use it to store old sleds and stuff.
Hundreds of thousands of terraces in New York, and never have I seen a single person out on even one of them.
Plus, you worry about the kids tracking dirt falling over.
And everyone can hear everything you say. Are you listening? Not to mention, we love a bird, dude.
And noisy. You can't even hear yourself think out here. And what can you see? All you can see is the two buildings across the street.
Well, if you lean way out here and look over there, you can see the East River.
Except that you can't. You see, Peter almost met his maker one night trying to see that dumb old East River he did.
You saved him?
Me? No, well, I suppose in a way.
She fainted, so I got down.
You see, Peter's just not afraid of anything. Unfortunately, I was simply not made that way. One day, Peter fell off the ladder while putting up my curio cabinet and split his head open. Well, I fainted. I came to, and I fainted again.
4 times you fainted that day.
Well, see, now to me, that is so sweet. That is charm. Peter, you must be some lucky guy. I mean, hey, that kind of silly graciousness, they just dangling to that right in these parts. You two are, he said with envy, just beautiful together. Really a terrific pair. And Peter, if you ever decide to leave her, I want to be the first to know.
Well?
You're the first to know.
We're getting divorced!
We haven't told anybody yet.
Oh. I'm, so surprised. Maybe you'll work it out. I don't think so, huh? Well, I'm sure nobody can imagine how you feel. Or you feel. Or I feel.
Feel? I don't feel anything.
David, I don't care for anymore. It's too small. That's too small. It probably just doesn't work on me. Do you feel anything, David? Do you, honey? Because I don't.
You will.
When? I mean, we've had 2, for heaven's sake. I think maybe it depends on a person's constitution. Don't you, Dave?
Well, listen, it's always good to try everything once.
Just wait.
I'm not planning on going anywhere. Maybe I'm just too dumb or square, but I honestly don't feel anything. Do you, Dave? Because I don't! Absolutely nothing. I mean, I wish I did, I just don't. Maybe they give you real grass right off the front lawn. I don't even feel anything, though. I just don't have that type of constitution. Why am I talking so much?
You're stone.
Am I? Am I? I am not.
Tired.
Are you? You are not. I'm so dry.
You're stone.
Is that part of it?
You'll probably feel hungry, too.
Am I supposed to feel that, too?
You don't have to feel anything.
Are you hungry, Dave?
No. I'd like some water, though.
Me, too. Do you want some, Robert?
No, thank you.
What?
I already have some, Jenny. Thank you.
Some what, Robert?
You asked him, honey. Water.
Water? I couldn't remember what we were talking about.
See? You forget when you're high.
Oh, God, do you? Are you high, Dave?
I'm... potted. son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch!
Say, kiss my ass!
Kiss my ass! Kiss my ass, you son of a bitch! Oh, Jesus! That's three! Shh, we'll wake the kids. Let's laugh to ourselves.
Oh, Jenny, for God's sake.
What kind of picture?
Oh, Jenny, you're terrific. You're the girl I should have married.
Listen, I know a darling girl in this building that you'll just love.
What?
When are you gonna get married?
What?
I mean it. To me, a person's not complete until he's married.
She's complete enough. You're better off the way you are.
That's what I hear.
Dave, do you mean that?
No. Well, frankly, sometimes I like to be single.
Oh. That's not even funny.
It has nothing to do with you.
I'm your wife?
And that's the way I want it. Don't you ever wish you were single again? I mean, for an hour even?
No. Could you make it 2 hours? Tommy, you go get yourself married. You see the ideas you're getting, Dave?
Oh, I will. It's not like I'm avoiding marriage. It's avoiding me, if anything. I'm ready.
Actually, you're not. But hey, not everybody should be married, I guess.
I don't know. Actually, a man should be married. You're like, has a what?
What am I trying to say?
A point to it. A bottom. I have everything. But freedom. Which is everything. Huh. No, this is everything. I have my wife, my kids, a home. I feel that, you gotta give up to get. You know what I'm saying?
Listen, I agree. But you know what bothers me is, if you marry, and you've got another person there all the time. Plus, you can't get out of it, and you just might want to get out of it. You're caught, see? And even if you do get out of it, what do you have to show for? Not to mention the fact that then, you've always been married. I mean, you can never not have been married again.
I don't feel you're really ready. Do you think maybe, subconsciously, you might be resisting it?
No, negative. Absolutely not. I have no block, no resistance. I'm ready to be married.
Then why aren't you?
I've always had things to accomplish. That's the main reason. First, I had to finish school. Then I wanted to get started to get some kind of security. And just things I wanted to do before I could even begin to think in terms of marriage. Oh, I know that can sound like rationalization, but it's not. Frankly, I wanted to have some fun before I settled down.
Right. And you've done all those things.
Right. But why am I married? Wow. Taking me on. Wait, you just wait. You're going to see major changes in my life. I meet women all the time, all over the place. All you have to do is live in New York and you meet a girl a minute. And I've met some real special ladies recently. Like right now, I'm dating this flight attendant. Cute, original, odd, and Kathy. You guys never met Kathy, did you? Well, she's the best. I'm talking the best. Oh, and then there's Martin. God, now she is fun. I'm certainly not resisting marriage. I mean it when I say my life is totally prepared for a gigantic change right now. I'm ready to be married.
Right. Then why aren't you?
Right?
Right. Right.
Person that the least you require.
to eat. Do one of you sons of bitches want to help? Then kiss my ass.
Oh, boy.
Did you want another one?
Just the cigarette.
Shall I roll another one?
Maybe one.
No.
I can roll another in a sec.
No.
No more?
I don't think so.
It'll only take you a second to make another.
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Listen, you two have one.
I don't want one.
Have one if you want one.
But I don't. I'll get some food. Isn't he a marvelous man?
I married a square. A confessed square.
Bobby, we're just too old. We were all trying to keep up with the kids tonight. Goodness, we've been there already. He wants to go back, but what am I on?
A screwball starving.
I love you so much.
Food!
And Bobby, put that stuff away. Come on, take it home. Put it in your pocket. Come on. Thank you. I don't know. Maybe you're right. Whoever knows.
What was all that?
She doesn't go for it. I thought she wouldn't go for it.
She was stoned.
Not really. She doesn't get things like that. I mean, she'll go along with it, but that's about it.
She didn't like it.
I know her. She did it.
You want me to do something?
She'd have a fit. I'm really surprised she did it tonight.
She loved it.
For me. She loved it for me. She didn't really love it. She's what she said. Square. Dumb.
Like a fox.
I'll go see if I can give her a hand. What do you say?
Wow. Oh, wow.
Bobby!
Bobby!
Bobby, baby!
Bobby, Bobby!
Bobby!
Bobby, darling!
Bobby, we've been trying
Bobby.
To free Bobby, baby!
Bobby, Bobby, Bobby!
Easy and loving as Susan.
Such good friends.
Robert, I never let you know.
what you meant. Robert, I brought you here because I wanted to tell you alone. I'm moving back up to Cape Cod. I'm getting married.
Married?
Some people still get married, you know.
What, you just suddenly fall in love?
I'll be a good wife. I want real things now, a husband, a family. I don't want to keep running around the city like I'm having a life.
The problem is you want too little. That's the hardest thing in the world to get. Thank you for your part.
You're welcome. But see, it and I, we just don't fit. I think there's a time to come to New York, and a time to enjoy your party.
Another 100 people just got off the train and come up to the ground while another 100 people just got off the bus and are looking around. And another 100 people are off the plane and are looking at us. We'll go off the train and the plane and bus. Maybe yesterday, it's a city of strangers. Some come to work, some to play. City of strangers. Some come to stare, some to stay.
Thank you.
they look like. Don't know what you're waiting for. Wedding, what's wedding? It's up for sure, for sure. Everybody promises a dolly forever. Just thinking the most horrifying word ever heard. Just falling down, I think there was something you won't realize. You settle with a dime, you'll kill me with your shovels. And thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, cause I'm not getting married. Stupid friend, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there, I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Go, can't you go? Why is nobody listening? Goodbye, go and cry at another person's wink. If you're quick for a kick, you could pick up a christening. But please, on my knees, there's a human life at stake. Listen, everybody, I'm afraid I didn't hear. Do you want to see a crazy lady fall in front of you? Isn't only Paul on the big moon who's making all both of us losing your identities? I tell them my animals and my identities. I see him as if I'm not even floating in the husband with the other garbage. I'm not well, so I'm not getting married. You've been swell, but I'm not getting married. Clearing a hall, because I'm not getting married. Thank you all, but I'm not getting married. Don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today.
Look what a little Catholic rebellion will lead to. The very first moment I met Paul, I said to myself,
Papa kiss me and I think, oh, I got my very own Jew.
What is this? What is all this about me being Jewish today? About 3/4 of your friends are Jewish. Hurry.
And did I ever say I like my friends? I do not. I much prefer my Gentile enemies. At least they leave you alone. And I need to be left alone. And just like Robert.
I'm not like that. What the hell are you talking about? Don't answer because we don't have time.
Amy, after all these years, don't you know we fit?
The higher you go, the harder you hurt me fall.
I've never dropped you yet.
Whoever reads this, I love you.
Well, thank you. I love you. Thank him, the Phantom. He leaves notes like that all over the place. A person cannot stand all that sweetness, Paul. Nobody human can stand all that everlasting affection.
Amy, don't you think we should go?
I can't.
Amy, if anybody should be married, it's you. Tell her, Robert.
Robert, tell me? Who's going to tell Robert?
Paul, I can't tell anybody anything like that. I guess whatever's right will happen.
I see.
Listen, I'm gonna call and tell them that, that will be late. That will be a little late. The people will be getting there soon, don't you think?
Amy, do you see what you're doing to yourself? Do you know if other people did to you what you do to yourself, they could be put in jail? Come on.
It's starting to rain, the line is busy. Oh, guess who I ran into coming over here today? Helen Kincaid. Remember Helen Kincaid? I brought her around a few times. Anyway, she's married now. I almost didn't recognize her, all fat and blousy and...
Amy, let's go. We're late.
I can't do it, Paul. I don't understand how I ever let it get this far. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, now it's really starting to rain. Look at it. It's a flood. It's a sign. Thank you, God! Now explain it to him!
Amy, come on. All our friends are waiting.
That's no reason, Paul. I can't. I'm just so afraid.
Of what?
I don't know. I just think maybe you're really not for me, Paul. I think that maybe nobody's for me. I never saw one good marriage. Never. Not in my entire life.
Well, you just see what you look for, you know. I've seen a lot, Amy. Listen, married people are to marriage what musicians are to music. Just because some of the people are wrong doesn't matter. It still is right.
Yes, well, I'll put that on a sampler, Paul. Please, I'm not being emotional. I'm saying this can be. Paul, I'm sorry. I don't love you enough.
Robert, would you call and explain that I
What did I just do?
You did what you had to do, I guess. If it was right, you would have gone through with it. That's what I think. Amy, marry me.
What?
Marry me.
Huh?
You said it before, we're just alike. Why don't we, Amy?
Why don't we, Robert?
Bobby, baby, Bobby.
Marry me and everybody will leave us alone.
Amy.
Raton.